How's it going, guys? Welcome back to Ori and the Blind Forest. Picking up right here where we left off. I think the next thing we wanted to do was bust through that hole and figure out what's what. Oh, great start. I keep on forgetting that I have this. I should really actually, you know, utilize it. I don't think I trust that yet. Do I trust that? Do I want to try? Sure. Alright. We tried and it worked. No complaints here. How did you hit me? Well, this does not look fun. Alright, is there anything a little bit more fun on this side? Nothing I can do. Alright. Good stuff. Ash, got it. Forgot where I spawned. Thank you very much. I would like to create this a link now. Light and dark, in innocence born. And though she was lightless, friendship still formed. The bond that was made. Would soon be dissolved. I'm very confused as to why that's there. Alright. So, could cast our light, even in the dark, she would see. She lived deep in this grove. Now she rests here in peace. Okay, light burst. Press or hold left bumper. To dash. Is that really necessary, bud? Can I? Well, I can. Nice. Oh, no, that's not what I wanted. Wrong button. Oh, jeez. Ow. No. Ability song? Sure. Why do I feel like I can go up there? Guess not. Alright. Ow. You're a rat. What the hell? I don't know any of what just happened. Not gonna lie. I need more energy though. The cost of soul link. I don't think I particularly care about that just yet. What are these other ones? Increases the strength and radius of light burst. Yeah. The damage for now. Ow. Nobody asked. Go away. Alright. Well. Let's grab that quick. Ah. Guess I'll just go straight into another upgrade. That's faster than I thought it would be. Ow. 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 That's why I can't have nice things. Alright. Okay. Ow. Well, Alright. Those bounce off that? They do. Alright. Not bad. Another ability point. Alright. I'm gonna start going into the middle path. I'm content with where I'm at for damage. Oh. Okay. After his passing, she left and never returned. Though they were gone from our forest, there is no time to grieve. Remember those who have passed, and they will forever live on. Oh, what are you? I feel like we need to go on a bit of an adventure. Oh. Oh. Okay. I was hoping that might be heavy enough. I don't know what's down there, and I don't know how to get over there. Alright. I have no idea where I need to go next. I mean, I suppose it wants me to go over here. I suppose I should probably go up there. Oh, right. I remember now, dropping the rock on her face. Okay. You know, does this work? I think it works. So I think all I did was try to get over there and I couldn't. So yeah, I think this actually works out quite well. Where do I need to go? I'm gonna go here quick and grab that thing from in the water. Maybe. Guess I can't. Why are you blocked off? Ha, that's why you're blocked off. This is small things. Where to now? Army wants to explore this area now. Yeah, sure. I know where I'm aiming now. What the heck? Come on. Thank you. Ability markers. Abilities cells show up on the map. That's nice. So all of these places. Alright. Kind of surprised I made it through that without dying, not gonna lie. Well, that wasn't what I was intending to do, but something opened. I'm not sure what. Something opened. So it's probably this. I don't have any energy. No. I came all this way. No. Ah. Come on. All right. Fine. just don't have the energy for that. Oh, fuck. Where the hell am I? Oh, come on. Interesting. Didn't know I could do that. Alright. I'm gonna step down here and save quick. Oh no, it's a map that's on a saving point. Ah, pity. Come on. On you go. I want that ability, so. Sorry, energy cell. Just a shortcut to that side, I suppose. Ow. Ow. All that work for that. All right. Ow. This is why we can't have nice things. You mean unsafe zone? I'm in a cave underwater. Safe as it gets. I wonder how far across that I can actually get. Come on. In other words, yes. Okay. I need more energy. Hey, no, we take that. That just refilled my energy. This is going a lot better than I thought it would, not gonna lie. I don't think I'm able to get to there from below. I didn't trust that this was here. I had to be there for some reason. Ooh, okay, hello. This is trying to kill me. This is succeeding at killing me. Alright. Okay, again, things falling on my head. Not okay. Just so you know. Wanted to let you know. Not okay. Ow. Down up and around. Oh, part two. I'm not almost dead. No. Why would I go that way when I can go this way? Did I need to do that? No. I just wanted the entire map to be... Or I didn't want any of the map to be grayed out. Alright. So I think the next main area would be right here. However, I do think it's about time we go pay our little friend, Bird, a visit. Where is... up there, okay. Ow. Try to get into that ability saw quick. That's not something I can get in as a... I don't think it is. No. Okay. The haze of the misty woods deceived the minds of all. Those lost within were never found. Wow. Whoa, okay. Oi, nobody asked. Shrouded lantern. This mysterious haze bells out of its stem. If we find a way to light it, the path might clear up once again. And I'm assuming it's not as easy as just doing that. Yeah, I didn't think so. Alright. Ow. Ow. Okay. I don't know why I keep on checking that. Deceived by the mist, they were lost in the woods. Atsu's torch. It was lost in this place. If we carry it to the Shrouded Lantern, it might show us the way. All I wanted was that. That's so difficult. Don't know why I keep on checking that. Ow. Alright. Bud. Ow. That requires three. Sad. Tatsu used to climb the mountains high atop Zaro Pass. When her brother's torch faded, she fell to the mists, where she lost her path. You've learned climb. Good. That makes life so much easier. I don't need you. Good job, bud. Proud of you. Understood. They change every time I jump. I just trust that it's not going to let me fall. Nope, no, I do not. I've already done this. Hello. Nobody asked. Alright. Just about done. Alright. Let's save in a place that isn't horrible this time. Rekindle that quick. That'll be annoying. Hey, please. I'm kind of surprised I managed to make it through there without getting hit, knocking up. Hate these guys. With a passion, I hate these guys. Is that a lantern? It is. All right. Okay, bud. Get out of here. All right. That is one tree done. Ow. Nope. I'm saving before I do any of this. That did like 6 hearts. What do you mean? Holy crap. Alright, well, let's not take a million damage to some stupid rolly guy this time. Oh, let's just take a million damage to myself, because why not? Okay. Ori, when I tell you to grab onto something, grab onto it. Okay? No? Okay, didn't want to. I get it. Ori, Ori, Ori. Don't know where he went, don't particularly care. All right. Jeez. That was sloppy. All right. Hopefully it won't be such a maze going back. I don't have the health for this. That was not pleasant. Ow. Okay. We lit the shrouded lantern and lifted the haze. Ori, the key to the forlorn ruins, the Gumon seal, has been revealed. Yeah, the Gumon seal. Using this key, you can gain entrance to the forlorn ruins. The element of winds is deep within the forlorn ruins, south of this place. Not too far from here, I can show you the way. Misty Woods is a lot less terrifying than you see it on the map. Alright. Oh, wow, yeah, it's really not far at all. I just have to drop. Okay. I said, okay. Yo. Nobody asked. Nobody asked. All right, bud. You wanna play that game? I can play that game. Get out of here. You asshat. Ah, hit the wrong button. That one was me. No. Maybe. All right. Oh. I want the full heal. Whoa, calm down there, bud. Okay, calm down. Jeez. Like, seriously, calm yourself. Nobody asked. Literally, nobody asked. I don't think there's anything I can do right now. My ability point, thank you very much. Okay. Did not want to dash straight down. All right. That's cost of soul link. I mean, triple jump's just gonna be nice if I end up getting that. I feel like it's gotta be that, right? Finish off the blue path. All right. Let's see where I'm at. Yeah, I think I'm going to run over here, save up, heal up, and then I believe I'm going to call it there. Next time we get on, we will go into the Forlorn Ruins. Or well, we'll figure out how to get to the Forlorn Ruins. I assume probably there. And then we'll go from there. So, until next time, take it easy, everyone.